Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to learn na means which. Let's see some examples of the sentence. 你喜欢哪本书? 你喜欢哪本书? Means which book do you like? 你想买哪个苹果? Means which apples you want to buy. 哪瓶可乐是你的? 哪瓶可乐是你的? Means which Coke belongs to you. From these three questions, we know that after the question word 拿, there must be a measure word at the back. Example, 哪本, 哪个, 哪瓶? 国, 国 means country, country. Example, 美国, 德国, 日本. 你是哪国人? 国 here is a measure word. 哪国, which country? 颜色, 颜色 is color. To answer 哪 questions, we have to describe the things by color sometimes. 颜色, color. 红色, red color. 绿色, green color. 黄色, yellow color. 蓝色, blue. 白色, white. And 黑色, black color. 说一说, try to say there's colors in Mandarin. 衣服 means shirt, shirt, cloth. This one is 蓝色的衣服, blue cloth, 蓝色的衣服. This is 白色的衣服, 白色的衣服. This is 绿色的衣服, 绿色的衣服. Measure word for 衣服 is 件, 件. Example, 一件衣服 means a cloth. 这件衣服, these clothes. 那件衣服 means that cloth. 哪件衣服 means which cloth. To add in colors, 蓝, a blue cloth, we will say 一件. 蓝色的衣服 红, these red clothes, we will say 这件红色的衣服 黄, that yellow clothes, we will say 那件黄色的衣服 哪件衣服, which clothes 你喜欢哪件衣服? Which cloth do you like? To answer, 我喜欢那件 colors 的衣服. Example, 我喜欢那件蓝色的衣服. 我喜欢那件白色的衣服. 我喜欢那件绿色的衣服。哪件衣服是city的? Which clothes belongs to city? 哪件衣服是city的? 这件红衣服是city的? These red clothes belongs to city. 这件红色的衣服是city的. 哪件衣服是Daniel的? Which clothes belongs to Daniel? 这件白衣服是Daniel的. These white clothes belongs to Daniel. Translate the following sentences and check the answers at the next slide. And this is the answers. 裙子, 裙子 is skirt, skirt, 裙子. This is 黑色的裙子. This is 红色的裙子. For 裙子 is 条, 条. 一条裙子, a skirt. 这条裙子, this skirt. 那条裙子, that skirt. 哪条裙子, which skirt. To put in colors, 蓝, 一条蓝色的裙子. 红, 这条红色的裙子, this red skirt. 黄, 那条黄色的裙子, that yellow skirt. 你喜欢哪条裙子? Which skirt do you like? 我喜欢这条, color, 的裙子. Example, 我喜欢这条黄色的裙子. Or, 我喜欢这条蓝色的裙子. 哪条裙子是 Emily 的? Which skirt belongs to Emily? To answer this question, 这条黄色的裙子是 Emily 的. This yellow skirt belongs to Emily. 哪条裙子是 Janet 的? Which skirt belongs to Janet? 这条蓝色的裙子是 Janet 的. Next one is 裤子, 裤子. Blue trousers is 蓝色的裤子. Black trousers is 黑色的裤子. 裤子. 条, 条 is the measure word for 裤子, same with 裙子, also use 条. 一条裤子, a trousers. 这条裤子, these trousers. 那条裤子, that trousers. 哪条裤子, which trousers. 黑, 一条黑色的裤子. 白, 这条白色的裤子. 绿, 那条绿色的裤子. 你想买哪条裤子? Which trousers you want to buy? 我想买那条的裤子. 我想买那条蓝色的裤子, or 我想买那条黑色的裤子. 哪条裤子是 Jonathan 的? Which trousers belongs to Jonathan? 那条蓝色的裤子是 Jonathan 的. That blue trousers belongs to Jonathan. 哪条裤子是 Clement 的? Which trousers belongs to Clement? 那条黑色的裤子是 Clement 的. That black trousers belongs to Clement. 鞋子 is shoes. Now, this one is 蓝色的鞋子, and this one is 黑色的鞋子. Measure word for 鞋子 is 双. 一双鞋子, a pair of shoes. 这双鞋子, this pair of shoes. 那双鞋子, that pair of shoes. 哪双鞋子, which pair of shoes. 黑, 一双黑色的鞋子. 白, 这双白色的鞋子. 绿, 那双绿色的鞋子. 你想买哪双鞋子? 我想买那双 colors 的鞋子。 Another measure word here is weight. Weight used for people. Example, 一位老师, a teacher. 那位先生, that mister. 这位小姐, this miss. 哪位? 哪位 is which one? Which one? 哪位是 John? Which one is John? Then we have to answer these questions by telling what John wears. 穿红衣服的那位是 John. The one wearing red shirt is John. The one wearing red shirt is John. 哪位是 Peter? Which one is Peter? 穿蓝衣服的那位是 Peter. The one wearing blue shirt is Peter. 哪位是 Mary? Which one is Mary? 穿白衣服的那位是 Mary. So, 穿 here means to wear, to wear. 穿衣服, 穿鞋子, 穿裤子. 哪位是 Sandra? 哪位是 Sandra? Which one is Sandra? Except by telling the clothes that they wear, we can also answer these type of questions by telling where are they or where they sit. 哪位是 Sandra? We can answer 坐在 Ethan 对面的那位是 Sandra. The one sitting opposite Ethan is Sandra. The one sitting opposite Ethan is Sandra. 坐在 Ethan 对面的那位是 Sandra. 哪位是 Joshua? Which one is Joshua? 坐在 Carlis 旁边的那位是 Joshua. 坐在 Carlis 旁边的那位是 Joshua. The one sitting beside Carlis is Joshua. Try to answer these questions. 哪位是 Carol? 哪位是 Carlis? 哪位是 Connie? You can answer by telling what clothes they wear or by where they are. 歇 is another measure word. 歇 is used for things. Example, 一些 means some. 这些 means these, using for plural. 歇 using for plurals. 那些, those. 哪些, which things? 哪些东西, which? Translate the following sentences, and you can check the answers at the next slide. And this is the answers. Xin means new, xin. How we say new shoes? New skirt, new teacher, or new boyfriend? Alright, now, measure what today we learned. 件, 件 we use for 衣服. 条, 条 we use for 裙子 or 裤子. 双, 鞋子. 位, for people, 人. 些, plural, for things, 东西. 读一读. Try to read these sentences and the meaning of the sentences. 换, 换 means change. Change money, 换钱. Change clothes, 换衣服. Example, can I change this clothes? 我可以换这件衣服吗? This pants is too big, can I change? 这条裤子 太大了,我可以换吗? 带, 带 means to bring, bring along with you. Example, bring money, 带钱, bring trousers, 带裤子, bring books, 带书. Do you bring books today? 今天你有带书吗? Try to translate the following sentences again. And this is the answer. Try to recognize all the Chinese characters that we have learned today. 拿, 国, 衣服, 裤子, 鞋子, 裙子, 心, 颜色, 蓝, 白, 黑, 红, 黄, 绿, 味, 条, 件, 双, 歇, 换, 带.